So today's task was to get part of the whooping box up. Yeah, I'm gonna say hi. Yeah. So normally I have two sides that are 5 foot and one side that's 6 foot, and I usually have it turned. It'll probably be easier to explain when it's all together, but I'm trying to a different angle this time, for me, so I'm not having to climb over it when I change everything out, but we'll see how I like it. Anyway, so I use a seedling mat for my warming pad, so it has a thermostat. I found that that works really well for me because the heating pads either have the automatic shut off, so after every 2 hours I have to shut it off, or they're just too hot sometimes, as well as the heat lamps. Now, I will use heat lamps. I have those ready, but I don't leave them on all the time. Whereas the seedling mat is like in my face. Yeah. Did you want to say hi? Okay. I know you're right there. Hi, everybody. This is all about me. I'm Eowyn. For those of you that don't know. Yeah. I got the babies. Yeah. Okay. Can I finish my video? Okay. So, and I put a rugs down because this is ceramic tile. It was the most waterproof, and because the puppies are in here, it's just easier to clean. But it's cold. So I do the rugs first, and then I gotta get up, baby girl. Can I get up? Okay. So I do the rugs first, and then that's the seedling mat, and then I have these yak mats, which you can't get anymore, unfortunately. And then, hush, I have the blankets. So that was today's chore.